Hello friends, for Central Prelude Quiz of the Monsoon Weekend Prelude Session for the 20th MRI Teaching Course. We have three interesting questions to be answered. Please do not post your answers in the chat box. You have to mail them to irmasterclass@gmail.com. This is the first question on your screen. A 37-year-old pregnant female with right eye ptosis since few months. These are the MR images. The first two on top are coronal T2 weighted images. The bottom one on the left is post contrast T1 and the other one is a sagittal flare image. Don't put your answers in the chat box. Put them in the irmasterclass@gmail.com mail ID. This is the second quiz. Here is an MRI image for a 31-year-old female who had MTP done 5 weeks back. And you have to identify this lesion in the right cornu. So this is the lesion on T2 weighted image. Lower down is T1 non-fat sat and corresponding USG with Doppler. Coming to the third question. These are MRI images of 57-year-old male who had pain since last 9 months, no history of fever. Infective markers were done which were all within normal limits. So you can see this is coronal T1. Non-fat sat, this is stir, axial stir and post-contrast sagittal T1. Once again, we'll go through the images, quiz question number 1, question number 2 and question number 3. Please post your answers to this mail ID irmasterclass@gmail.com. There are attractive prizes to be won, sponsored by Senrad. Awaiting your answers.